seven does come in, and I had one 25 yards, and I finally got drawn and took my time. We didn't run at the right shot for some dang reason. I yanked my bow right, and of course you can guess my arrow went right. Clean miss. Then they ran out at about 100 yards and stood there for a little while, and one actually came back. I thought they might all come back, so I had another arrow ready, but something didn't set right. The one I tried to shoot was the most cautious one. She was looking around. The other one seemed to be pretty content, but she looked up at me. She didn't know what it was, but she could tell that I was up, you know, killing a blob in a tree. Nine deer so far. There was a group of seven does. A buck earlier in the trees, I don't know what he was, and then another buck crossed up to my north, across the dead, headed back east. So that sucks. It's okay. Hey, at least I didn't actually hit her and wound her. It was just a clean miss, but yanked my bow right, I think maybe because of the weird angle it was. I was kind of shooting around the camera, but it happens. The good thing is, they didn't blow out here, they just went about 100 yards and stopped and looked back for a little while, so that's a good sign.